and a forced fumble. They stack a couple of receivers to the left side. Bruce comes this way with a throw, and Cooper juggles, and he's going to make the catch at the 40-yard line. Out of Barnum and Bailey, over Breland, and then Smith was there. Magical, magical.
Unbelievable. Off of Breland's chest as well. That was as good as Biotish's play earlier. Right there, Breland kind of pops it up in the air, and the